I got come to this kampung when I'm young, when I'm small. For this house is my auntie house. I think around 50, 60 years. Like my uncle, maybe more, like, because now his age 84 years old. I'm 60, coming 60. If I come here, I still visit my uncle. From 1986, when I think was after my NS, I think on 24, 23 like this. I'm doing the renovation from A to Z. Any repair, all I do.
Was it difficult starting?
No lah, because I also not studying. I do this all in my by heart.
Working on
yeah, four people. Because I want to chase this one, to change the zinc. Because this one is not easy work. One step you wrong step by this one. I think the house will go down, demolish. 80% all the material cannot use. Mostly the wood, the timber this one cannot use. But not all I change already. So far okay lah. After this, after I finish my job here, I will do the most there. I do some a bit cement because when flood the thing got water go in. When got people like I heard people need something, then I go and survey first. How much they need? If I afford, I use my own financial. If not, maybe I ask people to support me. See lah, if the house, the roofing still good. You no need worry lah. You got hole lah, many hole lah. That one a bit worry lah. Because a bit the wood all spoil. This one the cost are not so expensive. I can charge the owner more than that, but my heart, I don't want. Because the owner now I sit at the wheelchair. They still at the wheelchair alone, never married. The age 66 years old. Maybe I also want to get one room just to help her only lah. Help their utility, all this. Yeah, I like to stay in kampung. Because I also got house in Bintan and Jakarta also. It's a kampung also. Some people cheating me also have, but for me, like on my own. Last time we want to open one warehouse. Because last time I do the doing the furniture. Then I just do furniture and plumbing. Then my friend, they're doing the painting, doing the cornice, all this. But they got no capital. I got a big capital. But I asked my friend to come and join me. Never mind capital, I put the capital. But after that, they take my money, then he run. The one they cheat me for 30,000. But for me, it's okay. I also never go and find my friend. But I never regret. I still standing. I from 86 until now. I open not company lah. I do my own work. Always up and down, up and down. But I never regret. For me, this one is life. Like the sea. Sometimes the sea high. Sometimes the sea water sea very low. Same lah. We live also like that one. This place mostly for the our government, please don't take this land. Just leave as a reserve because for our student, all this, for our new generation, this is very important. Don't think about money. You take this land, become 10 story. Then after that, no more kampung already. Then student where go Malaysia, learn about other people kampung. It's different. This one our Singapore kampung, not Malaysia kampung. Malaysia is Malaysia, Indonesia is Indonesia. This one is our kampung, Singapore.